The Sydney Everest Carnival thrills keep coming this Friday from Rosehill Gardens. The time-honoured Hill Stakes headlines the day with the Group 2 feature now worth $2 million in prize money. And Australian racing legends are honoured in the Alan Brown Stakes and Tap Craig. Plus, three-year-old sprinters in the Roman Consul Stakes and mares in the Nivison. Live from Australia.